So, if autonomy is morality, then freedom, or rather morality, presupposes freedom. There's no doubt about because autonomy presupposes freedom. So in that sense, you're right that freedom is the precondition of morality for Kant. So Kant's conception of morality actually presupposes a contra causal conception of freedom. So freedom is the precondition of morality in this sense, because it's a precondition of autonomy, but not God, in fact. God. Now,